boyfriend looking all sexy and shit. Let me get a kiss, daddy. Hey, bro, you better chill out. What
the hell is wrong with you?
Nicholas is fishing on the computer. And there's water outside. He could fish outside, but no, he's fishing on the computer.
Yep. Fun fact, if you bend any of your fingers on an angle like that, you kind of like lose control of the bottom portion of it. So if you tap it, it just kind of flops around. Give it a try. You're welcome.
You gonna let me put it in your butt?
Absolutely not.
On you.
Okay, one moment. Can you stop tapping the machine?
There's a big spider in your machine.
Okay.
Monkey doesn't wear any pants.
What?
No.
God. Should I take off my glasses?
Oh no, no, this is.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Okay. Oh my God.
Filho? Oxê, tá métrica? 100 centímetros? O que você tá medindo que é tão pequeno?
Your facial fur. Suck it in your mouth.
Does that ship in tow? Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done.
Yo, bro, what arena you in, bro? What's your deck looking like, actually?
Man, let me see this deck. Bro, this shit ass, bro. 1v1 me right now, bro. You're so ass.
Those space shorts?
No.
Because your ass is out of this world.
Actually, they're softball shorts because I'm out of your league.
Yo. That one there was a violation.
About to go out.
Does this dress make me look fat?
Promise you won't be mad, no matter what I say.
I guess.
I slept with your brother.
Steven, I don't have a brother.
Then who the f***?
Your checking account available balance is $12,617,290.56.
You make my heart smile.
We found the issue. We found the issue. Oh no. Time to leave. This is.
Oh my gosh, babe! Oh my gosh! That is.
You single?
I know.
Is that your girl?
Yeah. Shit, what's up, bitch?
Hey, what you doing? You at work? That's crazy. Well, I'm over here just thinking like-
Oh, forgot my keys.
Bro, you're gonna let the dog out. Shut the door.
Bro, what dog?
Super Idol the Super Idol the show.
Toby.
You serious?
Is that really? All right. I'll race you, right?
Right.
I won't go to the... No.
Run, 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 run.
Nigga, that is rape. You can't fuck that last dog. Get out of here.
Goddamn, I hurt my knuckles. Hey, baby, go to work.
Throw it back and then she twerk.
Off the chin, she go with
so amazing.
The hoes don't think so, but it is what it is.
Can I thank you this time?
I guess. Hold on, bitch, you got AIDS?
No. Right.
Oh, damn, okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Questions?
Yes, are you nuts? I don't want to steal drugs from my father. I don't want to go inside a monster, and I don't want to die.
I say it's worth a shot.
Yes, I agree. Let's do it.
Hi, Pat Bateman. Nice to meet you.
My name is Gustavo, but you can call me Gus.
My name is Tom Shelby.
My name is Walter Hartwell White.
My name is Jordan Belfort.
What you making?
Shh.
What is this?
Shh.
But what is
I
it?
I said shh.
Oh my god, my best friend! Move! What the...
To make a pickle pop, first thing you do is hollow out your pickle, then take your otter pop, just drizzle it right in there till it's full, right to the top, and you just put your popsicle stick right in there. Now, nothing's better on a cool day than one of these. Luckily, this morning I knew it was going to be cold, so I made a batch. Oh, baby.
Why are you... What the hell is going on? Oh, my God!
All right, your next witness.
Oh, shoot. I didn't know we were starting yet. I almost got it. Perfect. Perfect spot.
Okay, could you please state your full name?
Yeah, I am Jason Momoa.
Mr. Momoa, do you know Amber Heard?
I do. Hi, Amber.
Don't talk to her. So how do you know Amber?
We work together on Aquaman.
So you work together as actors, right?
No, as janitors.
Mr. Momoa, you have to take this serious.
He's not a janitor, he's actually Aquaman.
Would you say you felt safe around Amber on the set?
Sure, I guess.
So there was not even one incident?
Well, I wouldn't say that.
Why? What happened?
Well, Amber and I were in the pool recording the scene. It was just the two of us. And she pointed at the water and said, "Look at that beautiful brown fish."
So what seems to be the issue? I'm not following.
Any wildlife in the water would be computerized, so that was brown fish.
I don't understand. What was it?
Well, it was, shall I say, Amber's turn.
Mr. Momoa, how do you even know what that was? Did you even take a picture of Amber's turn?
No, I didn't.
So do you have any evidence?
Well, I made a replica. Yeah, here it is. No. Does that look like a fish? Nope. Man, how did that even come out of her body? Ah! Oh, man.
Say that joke again. You're literally the funniest person I know, dude. How'd that go? No. Yeah. All right, you at the hotel room? All right.
Pulled over. Game over.
License, registration, and insurance, please.
Dad, we've been through this.
You can't just pull me over because you see my car on the road.
I was just making sure you're okay.
Yeah, Grandma, I don't care what you say. You're too old to be wearing a thong.
Who cares?
Like, at this point, you need to switch your wardrobe up.
You want to try one on?
Yeah, Grandma. You're not going to believe this, but I have a curved erection.
What the hell?
You know, like, at the end it curves.
Really? That sounds like pep.
Do you feel anything?
I've never felt pain in my entire life.
But do you feel pain?
Because I'm so strong.
Do you feel pain?
Have you ever heard of toxic masculinity?
You're going to
experience
underwear?
It. I am elite. I feel like the Thor of this hospital.
You're not wearing underwear, are you?
My wiener is out. And all the nurses came by and said, wow. They said, that's a good one. At one point, all the nurses came in because I was naked. And they just started bowing down at it. And apparently, my wiener is now the leader of this hospital.
Zach!
Can you imagine talking about his wiener in front of his granny?
Your granny's right here.
Granny knows. She used to change my diapers. She used to bow down as well.
That's all, folks.